real, Jaime. Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Suggest we fuse.
Game on.
Sun cell secure. It must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Dreaming?
One of us takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
Maybe I really am a badass.
Let's circle back, lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped.
You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
bet you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter than my head?
No, I know I am.
Class dismissed.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on, Batman's counting on us.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
Sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I want Cyborg. How was the fan when you were QB for the 4 Titans? You had a cannon arm even then. Never thought I'd be a prison guard.
QB? That was a long time ago. And I'm not your prisoner anymore.
Nobody's cheering for you now.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Stay away from him!
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Kryptonite! You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Adam said!
And this stops.
Kryptonians, don't surrender. We're freeing Kal-El, like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
We need Cal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do. Guess you belong here, too.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.